still beat this guy. Look at the considerable hand speed of Floyd Mayweather. I mean, the kid is just an
nice right hand. Double jab through the guard, and that right hand puts the jab through the guard.